Dear students, let's begin today's class. Students, how mathematics subject is recognized? By numbers. Then, what do you mean by number? A number is a mathematical notation or a symbol used to count and measure. See students, how when I tell about mathematics, you say, you start with what here? Numbers, is it? Then how numbers help us in our daily life? The numbers plays very important role in our daily life. See, when you get up, you tell at 6 o'clock. 6 is what here? AM. Which class you are studying? 7th. Again you tell 7 is a what here? Number. Our 5th standard, you tell again 5 is what here? Number. In every situation, mathematics is notified with the numbers. So, numbers are play very important role in our daily life. Students, in previous class, you have read about how to read and write a numbers. How to read and write a numbers. Students, to read and write a numbers, there are two methods. First, it is Indo-Arabic system of enumeration, or it is also called Indian system of numbers, and another one it is international number system. There are two methods. That first one is Indian system and second one it is international number system. Dear students, let's learn today Indian system of numbers in detail. In Indian system, they are categorized into four periods, that is ones, thousand, lakhs, crore. We should read from right to left. Again, periods are classified into places. In ones place, in ones period, there are three places. There are one, tens, hundreds. In thousand, again thousand period, two places, that is thousand, 10,000. In lakh period, two places, that is lakh, 10 lakh. In crore, two places, crores and 10 crores. These are the places in period. And in ones place, how many places? Three places, that is ones, tens, hundred. In ones, how many digits carry? Only one digit will be carry. In tens, how many digits carry? Two digits. See, for example, 2, 3, these are in ones place. Tens place means how many digits? Two digits. 11, 12 means ones, tens. This left, right side one is in ones place and another one is tens place. In hundred, how many digits? Three digits. Thousand, four digits. 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. In 10,000, 5 digits. Lakh, 6 digits. 10 lakh, 7 digits. Crore, 8 digits. 9 digits carry 10 crores. This is about digits. Okay. Dear students, you have learned in 4 standard till 4 digits. 4 digits numbers. Now you are going to study about 5 digits number. Before going to study 5 digits number, let us review 4 digits. Okay students, tell me the smallest number of 1 digit, that is 1, and greatest number in 1 digit, 9. Okay. Next, in 2 digit, the smallest number it is 10, and greatest 2 digit number 99. When we get the smallest 2 digit number, when I add greatest number plus 1, we get what here? 2 digit number, smallest number. then I want a 3-digit smallest number. When I add greatest number, greatest 2-digit number plus 1, I get smallest 3-digit number. And 3-digit greatest number, 999. See, next 4-digit number, that is 1000. 999 plus 1, what we get? 1000 is a 4-digit smallest number. Next greatest 4-digit number, 9999. Yes, till 4th standard you have learned these all digits. Now new one, it is 5-digit number. 5-digit number, that is 10,000. The 5-digit smallest number, it is 10,000. Greatest, 99,999. Here way to insert comma, ones, tens, hundred, comma. One period is finished, that is once period is finished. After once period is finishing, we should put comma. Here ones, tens, hundred, comma. This is about smallest and greatest number of a digit till 1 digit to 5 digits. Okay students, first question, it says write these numbers in standard form. The first question, 4207. 4207. How we have to write now? 4 in 1000 place, 200, 2 in 100 place, and 7. 10 number, 10's place, they have not given any number. So, the standard form of 4207 is 4207. Next, here they given notation in expanded form. The numbers is in expanded form. Now we have to write according to place value. See, first they have a 9000. Next plus 400. 400 means first 10, ones, tens, hundred. 4 in which place now? 100 place. Next 60. 0 in ones place, 6 in tens place. 0 in which place? Ones place, 6 in tens place. Next 5, only 1 digit, nothing but here ones. Add this all, 0, 0, 0, next 5. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 6, it is 6. 0 plus 4, that is 4, 9. So the answer is 9, 4, 6, 5. How to read this number? 9000, 465. This to our homework. Next, write the place value and face value of the digit 7 in each of the given numbers. Students, see, in all numbers where 7 is there, we should identify 7's place value and face value. Then what do you mean by place value? Place value is nothing but the value of each digit in a number. The value, what is the value of 7? Which position it has took? Ones, like ones, 100, 1000, crore, they are asking. And face value means here, a digits in a number, the sum, the same digits itself. The same digits itself means we should not consider the position of the 7. Just we have to write where it has inserted, where it has took place. See, for example, in first question, we have to constant only digit 7. In first question, 4207. 4257. Place value means where it took place in one's place. Which place? One's. One's place, it has two. Then what is the face value? Face value as it is. That is 7. Okay. Next, in second one, 7 is took in which place? Tens. Place value of 7 is here, tens. How are you going to write here 7? 70. Is it? 70. Because it has took in tens place. So 7 is in tens place. Then what is face value? Face value. That is only 7. Next year, in this 7 is which place? 100 place. Ones, tens, 100. 7 which place? 100. And how are you going to write here? 700. What is the face value of 7? Same digit has it. Itself we have to keep. 7, 7. Face value. Keeping the digit as it is called what here? Face value. Place value means position of the digit. Position of the digit. The last question is homework. The next mean write these numbers in expanded notation. Expanded notation means we have to expand this given number. 7 in which place? 0 in which place? That next, this 0 which place? 8 in which place? They are asking. See, 7. Let's start. 7 is which place? Ones, tens, 100, 1000. 7 into 1000 plus, we have to take plus here. 0 which place? 0 into 100, 100 place. And next 0 in which place? Tens place. 0 into 10 plus 8 in which place? 1 space. 8 into 1. This is the expansion of the given number. According to place value, we have to write these numbers. 7 in 1000 place, 0 in 100 place, and next 0 in 10's place, 8 in 1's place. See next question. Now write 8. Which place? 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. 8 is in 1000 place. 8 into 1000 plus 5 in which place? 100 plus 5 into 100 plus 2 in which place? 2 into 10 plus 4 in which place? 4 into 1. This is a way to write expanded form of a given numbers. Take it, this to our homework. Next question, insert greater than or less than. This symbol is greater than symbol and this is less than symbol. Circle the digit who are you are comparing. Okay, see here. In left side, which number they have given? 4,257. In right side, 5,967. See which is greater here? 5,967. It is a great. How you in thousand place 4 it is. In here 5. So 5 is greater than 4. So by comparing thousand place, I told right side number is greater. How to read this? 4,257 is less than 5,967. This which symbol? Greater symbol. And this is less than symbol. See once again I will read. 4,257 is less than 5,967. 5,967. How you compared this by the thousand place. So I circled here. Next question, what they told? 7,501. एंड इन लेफ्ट राइट साइड वर्ड दे गिवन 7603. नाउ विच नंबर यू आर गोइंग टू कंपेयर? सी इन थाउजेंड थाउजेंड प्लेस इन थाउजेंड प्लेस 77 दे आर दे एंड इन हंड्रेड प्लेस ईयर 5 ईयर 6 विच नंबर इज ग्रेटर ईयर 6 और 5 6 इज ग्रेटर सो राइट साइड नंबर इज अ ग्रेटर देन लेफ्ट साइड 7501 is less than 7603 by circling by which number you compared by 100 place 100th place you have compared here 1000th place yes next question 9877 in left side in right side what they have given 9789 which number is greater here left side number is a greater how see here 1000 also in 1000 place 99 but in 100 place 8 here 7 then 8 greater or 7 greater 8 is greater so how to read now 9877 is greater than 9789. Understood? Okay, let's move next question. Arrange the numbers in each set in ascending order. Ascending means smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger number. Ascending. Or we can also tell increasing. Increasing order means what? Smaller to bigger number. Ascending also tells about smaller to bigger number. So which number will come first now? First read question 4754. Next number 2982. And third number they have given 6142. Then fourth number 7896. These are the four numbers. Now we have to arrange in ascending order. Which number will come first? See in thousand place. All are in thousand place. Compare thousand digit. Two is a small. Yes. First 2982. After two we should put comma. Next number. Which in thousand place next smallest number it is 4754. Okay. Next 6142. And fourth it is 7896. This is the order in ascending. Okay, second one you take as a homework. Next, arrange the numbers in each set in descending order. Descending order means bigger to smaller number. See, first question take as a homework. Second one is 8543. Next 8654. Next 8796. Next 8972. See students, in thousand place they all given 888. Next, which number we have to compare? Which place we have to compare? 100 place. 5, 6, and here 7, 9. 9 is the highest in 100 place. So, descending order means what here? Bigger to smaller. Then which number we will get? First, 8972. Next number it is 7. 8796 and third number we get 8654 and fourth 8543. This is the answer for second question. Try first one. Okay. Next, who I am? We have to find out the number. Write the numbers in standard form. What the answer we get, we have to write in standard form. Standard form is according to place value we have to write. First question is, see, I am 200 less than the greatest 4-digit number. Students, just now I told four digit, greatest four digit number, that is 9999. The four digit greatest number, it is 9999. What it was, I am 200, the number is 200 less to the what, four digit number. 200 less means what here? Minus 200. 2 will come which place now here? 100 place. 2 is in 100 place. 0, 0. Subtract here 9, 9. That is 7, 9. 9,799 is the number. How to read this? 9,799. Next, I am 40 more than the smallest four digit number. I am 40 more than the smallest four digit number. Smallest four digit number, it is 1000. Four digit smallest number. Smallest number it is 1000. Is 1000. Yes. What it is? 40 more. Means more means what here? Plus 40. 40 means here. Which place? How many digit we get? Two digit. Two digit means tens. 4 in tens means 0 in ones place. Add here 0, 4, 0, 1. What is the number we get? 1040. Next question. I am 200 more than the smallest 4 digit number. The smallest 4 digit number here, 1000. Smallest 4 digit number it is. The smallest 4 digit number is 1000. And the number is 200 more than. 200 more than means plus 200. Plus 200. 0, 0, 0 plus 2 it is 2, 1. 1200 is the answer. How to read? 1200. After 1 we have to insert a comma. 1200. This is the answer. Dear students, this is all about review of four digit number. Dear students, these are the basic concepts of four digit number. Next concept shall we start in next class. Thank you.